Did it get shot down by their own? I was like, man, Logan better not die. And both these cats got smoked.
System online.
Good call. You'll need to reach the base controls. Getting to this war zone will be impossible.
Not for me.
Copy that. Kick some ass, man.
Okay, Nick didn't die. Damn, but it looked good. Okay, you gotta have some more power. They need to work on this, though. They're like, best part of the whole campaign. And I kind of agree, like, just the change is dope.
Defense system activated.
Hell yeah, we're back in the fight.
So, here you are, Fontaine's final hope. The ghost. It changes nothing. I am the future this world needs. My vision will not be denied.
I was kind of hoping. hoping for a boss fight with him, though.
Cora Windsor, reporting in. I failed. I couldn't stop the ghost from being created. I sacrificed everything to stop it. My family. My life. But it wasn't enough. Blacklist may have been saved today, but it doesn't matter. This feud with Global Risk is pointless now. Soon, the entire world will burn. All because of him.
This genre was dope, especially towards the end, but they still haven't explained the Kavanaugh thing from part one. What happened to him? What happened to, what's the boy's name? How or Hull? But if they come out with another campaign, I'll get it. But hopefully they explain that. What was it? Did I miss something? I'm gonna have to make sure I played all the campaigns, because I'm pretty sure I did. But, yeah. So, whoop. That's CrossfireX. Spectre. Episode. Whatever you want to call it. It was dope. So, I appreciate y'all for watching. I'ma holla at y'all, man, on something else. I'm playing a lot of games right now. It's fucking crazy. Borderlands, the Tiny Tina of Wonderlands. I finished recording the Stranger of Paradise, which is excellent as far as combat. It's so much fun. The story is crazy, but, you know, it is what it is. I still enjoyed it. The combat is dope. I still got to finish Dying Light, Horizon Forbidden West. I'm also doing some videos for Jitsu Squad, which is pretty dope, which has like a super with Maximilian Dude and his dog Benny, who I follow on Twitch, and excellent streamer. I've been watching him since YouTube days for years, and the game is pretty hot. It's a 2D brawler. Y'all gonna check it out if y'all haven't seen it already. But other than that, man, much love to y'all. To everybody who just comes by and clicks. I know I haven't been, you know, visiting everybody's channels, but I will, you know, especially, you know, Elliot Plays, NJ Gamer, Macy, Crown Don't Move. It's just that between, you know, work and, you know, running my business and a family and playing, it's kind of hard, but I'm going to get to y'all, man. No doubt. I appreciate the love, but I'm going to holler at y'all. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, like, comment, subscribe, show me some love. But I'm a holler, man.